your hand upon me.
Keep your hand upon me, and no evil can not harm me. Sunshine and rain, sweetness and pain, Lord, I all lay prone to you.
We stand regarding to say,
before we have the wedding started, we would like to take a moment of silence for my father, who's not in absence, but he's in heaven smiling down on his day. I know he would be proud of his youngest son, his last born. And we want to take a moment of silence, but while we do that, we would like to ask my grandmother Faye Silliman if she would come light a special candle for our father. Okay, now we're going to start with the processional of the bridal party. Help me the way. Help me the way.
Help me to wait on you. I'm going to wait until I hear from you. missing you. Oh, while I wait until I hear from you, help me, Jesus, for you to see me through. Oh, hide in your word and know it's true. Oh, Lord, I need you. I'll wait until I hear from you. Somebody may need to wait for God to tell you what to do.
When laid in your arms. When I found you, I found no cause for alarm. When I found you, I knew this love was a gift from above. When I found you, I found.
Dearly, you may be seated. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here in the presence of God, family and friends, to unite Brother Christian Orr and Sister Aaliyah Morrison in a holy matrimony. Marriage is an honorable estate and is therefore not to be entered into lightly, but reverently, advisedly, soberly, and with God's blessing. Today they will receive God's greatest gift, another person to share with, grow with, change with, and be joyful with, to stand with one another when trials and tribulations enter their life. It is fitting, therefore, that we should, on this occasion, begin by asking God to bless this marriage. May we bow our heads to pray. Heavenly Father, we gather to celebrate your gift of love here today and its presence among us. We rejoice that these two people have chosen to commit themselves to a lifelong faithfulness to one another. We praise you, Lord, for always touching our lives with loving relationship as Christian and Aaliyah's. We give thanks for the special love and friendship you have put in their hearts. Renew within us an affection and love and spirit, and enrich our lives with gracious gifts. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. I'm going to read a passage of scriptures coming from Ecclesiastes chapter 4, verse 9 through 12. Two are better than one because they have a good return for their labor. If either of them falls down, one can help the other up. But pity among who falls and has no one to help them up. Also, if two lie down together, they can keep warm. But how can one keep warm alone? Though one may be overpowered, two can defend themselves. A three-cord of strings not quickly broken. Who gives this bride to this groom? Before we go any further, we will have a selection by Mother Carolyn Rogers.
Have you any river that you think are uncrossable? And have you any mountain,
glory,
that you think are too hard to climb? But let me tell you, God, my God specializes, in things that are impossible. Holy Ghost power can do. And have you any problems? Oh, that you bring, my God, your God cannot do. And are you broken hearted? And you need to find your way. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Oh, I feel it. But let me tell you, God, oh my God, He specializes. Oh, I feel His presence. Oh, in pain that looks so impossible. And my God can do. What no other power can not do. This to the family, to everybody. Have you any children that are gone astray? And your marriage, I know today, it seems like it is all over. I am a witness, but let me tell you, God, oh my God, oh my God, He specializes. In things that are impossible, and my God can do. I'm singing with confidence. I said, my God can do. My God, I'm going through the heavy test of my life right now. My God can do anything but fail. Hallelujah.
My brother and my sister, I want to explain to you that marriage is a joyous occasion. It is connected in our thoughts with the charm of love, the warmth of home, and with that is of pleasant, as being one of the most important events of our lives. It is sacred and it is in unity, most significant and binding covenant known in human relationships. Christian and Aaliyah, let me charge you both to remember that your future happiness is to be a mutual consideration. Patience, kindness, confidence, and affection. It is the duty of each of you to find your greatest joy in the company of each other. To remember that your love you pledge today must remain undivided for a lifetime. Amen. Christian and Leah, I call your attention to the seriousness of the decision which you have made today and the covenant you are about to declare before God. The vows you are about to take are not to be taken without careful thought, for in them you are committing yourselves as only to each other as you both shall live. Should anyone present know of any reason that this couple should not be joined in holy matrimony, speak now or forever hold your peace. I guess that's a no. I would ask that you would come to the mic and stand and face each other and hold hands. Somebody. If you are both of y'all are ready to assume your obligations and duties before God, and as I have defined them, you will unite your hands and pledge your love and your lives to each other. Christian, my little brother, can you repeat after me? I, Christian.
Take you, Aaliyah.
To be my lawfully wedded.
Wife.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better. For worse. For richer, for poor, for in sickness, and in health, to love, to cherish, as we both shall live. This is my solemn vow. Now, Aaliyah, my new little sister, I ask that you will repeat after me. I, Aaliyah.
Take you, Christian,
to be my husband,
to have and to hold,
from this day forward.
For better,
for worse, for richer, for poor, in sickness, and in health, to love and to cherish, for as long as we both shall live. This is my solemn vow. Now will we have the exchanging of the rings? May I have the rings, please? These rings are a representation of a circle that you have to love each other 365 days out the year. Through the ups, through the downs, through the bad, through the storms, through the sunshine. You have to love each other 365 days. So, Christian, you would take her ring. Christian, would you repeat after me? I give you this ring as a sign of my love and faithfulness. You may push the ring on. Now, Aaliyah, you take this and put it halfway on Christian's ring finger. Aaliyah, would you repeat after me?
I give you this ring
as a sign of my love and faithfulness. Now, we have a most traditional wedding is just groom and bride, but Christian is not marrying only Lily, he's marrying her daughter. So we would like to call Navani up. Let me see. What you see here is a necklace. Now, she's too small to wear a ring. He gave the mother a ring, but this is a promise necklace. So, you don't only marry the other side. You marry the children also. So, if Christian can put this around baby girl, Navani, Nick. Ooh. Please be patient with us having a little time with this little necklace. Now they are three. Y'all can follow over here to do your sin and burn it. Help her with a dress. As we are coming to the end, last thing I want to do is pray for my little brother, who I love dearly, and my new sister. So we would like to ask everybody if you could stretch forth your hands this way. And can we bow our heads? Eternal God, help Christian and Aaliyah fulfill their promises they have made here today to reflect and to understand of their commitment to each other. Yes, yes. Give them kindness and patience, yes, yes, affection and understanding, yes, happiness and contentment, yes, and may their family and friends continue to support them, yes, in the difficult days. Yes, because we know this is an evil world that we're living in. Yes, yes. You said our marriage is honorable in the eyesight of the Lord. Yes, and God, we ask that you would bless their new home, oh God. Bless their marriage. Bless their children, oh God. Bless them going in and coming out. We ask that you give them favor in every area of their life. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. We are here at the ending of this beautiful celebration, Christian and Aaliyah. Having witnessed your vows for marriage before God and all who are assembled here, by the authority invested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. I'm going to ask that you will grab hands and turn center out. Just turn around. There you go. It is my pleasure, brothers and sisters, family and friends, to welcome you to the, to welcome Mr. and Mrs. Christian Orr. So long.
Something different. I'm madly, insanely, desperately in love with you, and nothing will ever distract me from love. Embraced me, you stayed with me.